Tarek, you can come as well.
I see my keys still work.
Take its feet. It is yours. The new hand of the king, gentlemen. Now you understand why. Now you understand why you were brought back. And I heard news that
Maesty Bjorn.
Indeed. Maesty Bjorn was executed. He was apprehended at Winterfell. He was given an option to go to the wall. But he decided death, and he was killed by Brent. As for you, Sir Hinderall, what do you want to talk
about? Yes, Your Grace. I've spent quite a long time now in these lands, and I've come to the realization that these people, like the chaos here, and even these people that call themselves Red Priests, it's just, they have barbaric methods. Even the ritual earlier with Baron here, there was much easier ways of having that done. Less gruesome, no need for sacrifices. So I've come to the decision that to put down my shield, and I'm gonna return to my ways of being a Red Priest.
Very good. I think that with the recent events, I think that will serve this kingdom well.
Of course, I'm willing to advise and you yourself on any matters involving the Lord of Light, and obviously workers using his magics and the knowledge I know to aid you.
I do know a builder that will help you build a temple to your liking.
Yes, I did have plans for maybe constructing something over by the Great Red Obelisk in the sky.
If you wish to remain as part of the King's Landing, and you wish to build your temple over close to that area, then so be it.
Yes, that's what I wish.
Very well. And with what I witnessed today, my faith in the Seven and the old gods have been shaken. I would wish for you to further educate me on the ways of the Lord of Light and the light that he brings to the darkness. This realm has been in darkness for way too long, and by a mere showing of faith, Brian sits here today. I have prayed and prayed to the old gods and the new gods for an answer, and it was not received. Luckily, Silverlock took it upon himself to negotiate and take the black willingly. That might have been a sign, but I do not think so.
Of course, I'll help you in any way, Your Grace. I would like to also just keep an... I would like to keep myself an eye on Brian, just to make sure that no problems were caused by that ritual.
Indeed. I guess, how often would you have to look at him, make sure nothing is happening?
No, it'll just be, I'll be keeping my eye on him over time. He won't require any inspections or anything. I'll just analyze his behavior.
Very good. Tarek, I know you might not be accustomed to what went on today, and I will not expect you to change your beliefs, but what was witnessed is what was witnessed.
Well, I have, honestly, no faith in the old gods or the new, but with what I witnessed today does sway me. It is clear evidence of the power of the Lord of Light.
We won't make anything official in regards of the kingdom as of yet, but in due time we will honor what he has given us today.
Yes, that's probably for the best. Still a lot of people in these lands that don't believe or still believe in their own gods.
Now the question is, how public is what happened today? When people start asking questions, what do we say?
And they will learn the truth that he was risen by a red priest. The details will not be explained. That is all they will know.
Okay.
If there's anybody that we don't trust, I go by Sir Baron and not Brian.
Indeed. For the time being, we will address him as he is.
A stranger becoming Hand of the King will raise some suspicions as well.
Well, unless you think it's better to say that he arrived and I had sent him to Essos on a mission when I was Lord of Winterfell, and he has returned. Perhaps that might be the best course of action at this time.
Yeah, so Sir Baron is an old friend of yours that has returned.
How should we make that believable? You're the brother of your father?
Yes, I think that would work.
So then he would be Brian's uncle.
Yes.
For the time being, yes. Until Hinderall here can spread the faith of the Lord of Light, and the kingdom is a little bit more accepting, and then we can proceed. Do you agree with that, Hinderall?
Yes, let's pray for the best.
Very well. I do have to go into my head for a short time, and we will have a lot to talk about, Sir Baron.
Very well. I think I'm gonna go find me a new chair. This one's a bit too small for my big ass.
Very well. We can leave that there for the queen, and then you can place yours to my left.
Very well.
Ted, obviously you know what your new task is. Be the personal guard of the king. Stay by his side.
Lord Davis.
Hi.
Good job. Well, you're just in time.
How's everybody doing today?
Are we staying for the fighting?
Doing great. Right, we just had the auction. People sold their wares, and I'm about to start the arena fights.
Yes, I'm looking forward to.
Maybe you can have a look around, and we can.
Yeah, turn off name tags real quick. Floating names.
Actually, no.
There we go.
Could you grab some food and drinks?
I can keep an eye
bring
open.
Bring them up to the fighting ring.
Oh, finally, that would be very kind of you.
Thank you.
There are some.
I don't like going places too much.
You can probably utilize Frederick if I have a decent female bear. That is the.
Hey, Bango, not that.
I don't need a bear. Benjamin needs a female bear.
Leather saddle for a horse.
I just offered him to take a look in the wild.
You have a purple bow.
You don't.
Yes, I do.
You do? Wow, maybe I should buy that from you.
Is that for me?
Asking.
Well, there are a few bears that I have to now be rid of at King's Landing. If you wish to come and check them out, maybe we can make a good price.
That would be very kind, Your Grace. I will make my way down to King's Landing then.
Yeah, we are going to
make sure you ask.
Start getting ready.
Thank you for the time.
Perfect.
Thank you. Good meeting you.
Alright, so there's up here.
That
goes
very well for you, Benny. Just the bow is what I was
saying. Seems like issue solved.
For the saddle.
Baron, could you show Your Grace upstairs, please?
Thank you very much.
Of course.
Where will the fighting?
The fighting ring is going to begin. So whoever would like to fight,
maybe you're better.
For the people that would like to watch.
No,
it's for the people that would like to watch the fights, go left or right upstairs. Contestants can stay down here.
Thank you.
Yes,
it's in there. Alright, let's go. Let's go watch the fight.
Hello, Tyrell. If you feel it necessary for a minister at any time, I will be in the crowd.
Do you have a blue handle though?
Alright, thank you.
10?
Yes, I do.
You're lucky. Yes. My watch
I think I'll take.
This is quite nice actually. It's well planned out.
Right,
like how they use the fill up this area in the back as well, because no one really uses them stairs. Doors, I mean.
You're the one that was talking yesterday. Did you forget?
I have my own.
Took care of Tarek.
Thank you, though.
Yes, I discussed it with Sir.
Oh god.
Nova, come on.
Sorry, I.
Oh, I know. I make them myself.
Sharp pain in my head there for a moment.
See. Alright.
I said Sir Terror or Sir Grant agreed after talking to him about
Nikolai
this morning, and he is now at night.
Yes, sir.
The fights are about to happen. If you have anything, you can just leave it here. The bears are on the
patrol.
If anybody comes in, they will
help you.
I told you earlier, it's when I got shot with a firearm.
Well, thank you for stepping up.
Or if you want to stay here, that's fine with me.
Yes,
it's my job.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Will you be getting in the ring, Tarek?
Oh, no.
I hope it doesn't hurt.
No, I fought next to over time.
You're gonna begin,
okay.
He's gonna be able to knock him out.
This is Lady Serena, of course.
So, who
sure
do you
speak
about
fighting?
Luthor, are you gonna begin? Or what?
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm not sure.
Alright.
Sure, she would like to sit here.
Beautiful lady sandwich.
Maybe,
naked of
one of the couches.
It's an honor to have you, sir.
I should have had more of these thrones up here.
Thank you, milady.
For Lord of Storm's End and stuff.
I'm just taking some food and drinks up here.
Show her presents. She can take the other seat, but I must leave it vacant for the time being.
I'm good, thank you. Of course, thank you.
Alright, we will start out with just fist fights. No clothings, nothing. My brother here will take up on the first opponent. whoever wishes to fight him, please come downstairs and get naked.
Come on, father.
Serena.
Oh, Leo.
Yes?
I think you might have mistaken.
Go on, father. You can do
that
it.
That seat is to remain vacant.
Sorry.
Are you ready?
Come on, Hi. Father, you can do it.
Who's needing food and drink?
3, 2, 1, go!
No, father, get him! Get him, father!
They should have been able to keep their hair on, so you can't see what it is. Who's who?
Come on, let's just
grab your hand. Stop right away from each other.
Come on, hit someone!
Come on, father!
It looks like they're dead.
Down he goes. Down he goes.
And now, as for the drinks, what were they asking for?
For the next person can come downstairs.
Good job, father.
Ah, practice was easier.
Get better at it, Luther.
We've been waiting for this so long.
No, good luck to you. Howard.
Yeah, good luck for you too.
I said no,
good luck, father.
I'm being sarcastic.
All right, the next one. In 3, 2,
get
1,
him,
go.
I think you might need it after your embarrassing loss.
Are you kidding me?
Come on,
jump higher.
Come on,
poor showing. Poor showing. That was pitiful.
Maybe they should both be in the ring when it starts.
Yeah, this is my first start though.
I'm leaving.
That was embarrassing. I don't want this to happen again. If you want to step in front of the railing, please. In 3, 2, 1, go.
Woo!
Losing. Get in close. There you go.
Get him, father! Get him, father! You say that,
Nova! Are his fists made of stone?
I'm out of what's going in.
My father's ironborn. What'd you expect?
See that?
How'd you help, Leo?
Why don't you get down here and find out yourself?
You fist of steel, sir.
You wanna pick a fight with an injured man?
Yeah, come on.
Oh, fuck.
David.
Just go on, old man Finnegan, you can do it!
You don't have to wait in between fights.
Good luck!
Beat him to pulp, father.
Good luck, old man Finnegan! Come on, father, you can do it!
On your places, 3, 2, 1, go!
Go! Oh, okay. Oh, there we go. He did have a few more hits on it.
And a new contender takes it.
So much for being Ironborn, child.
Well.
Yeah.
He did well. He did well. You can give him credit for that.
Took a lot of punches to get him down.
As the man that was undefeated got defeated, who wishes to take up on this man?
What am I putting in here?
The drink?
I shall.
Alright, it may sound a little bit weird, Nikolai, but get naked.
Woo!
Nikolai, can you hurry up a little bit, please?
We can, but I want to suggest it.
Step in front of the railing, so we don't have any embarrassing moments again. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my!
He showed us back.
Quick, fighters!
He showed us back.
I'll fight you.
Good job, brother, man.
Go on, Brun. Give me a good fight.
Well, Brun, I think Brun, how he has his character set up, he has loads of melee.
From above, Brunt.
How the hell is he gonna fight? He can't even figure out what a door is.
But yeah, where is he?
Okay. Just jump over the rail, Brunt.
Okay.
That's an entrance.
You still have a bird on your shoulder, Brunt.
Oh, right, okay. I'm not allowed to use the bird. Oh, okay.
Where do I go to get the bird? I think there was somebody looking for the tavern owner.
I got 50 gold on Brunt. Anybody wish to take the wager?
I'll take that bit. Come on, Finnegan.
50 gold on Finnegan, 50 gold on Brunt?
Ready?
Yeah.
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Good job, Brent.
Good job, Uncle Brent.
Hello, Serena.
I was just looking for where my brother
is. He just won me 50 gold. You brute of a man.
Ah, oh, my jaw.
Has anybody got any food? I'm quite hungry.
Of course. Do you like mushrooms?
Oh. I don't care what it is.
Who doesn't?
Anyone dares to take on Brunt?
I doubt it.
I'll take Brunt.
Woo!
It is.
Oh!
Yeah, Brian.
I've got 50 gold on Brunt.
What makes things easier?
Who is this man with the dark voice down there?
Excuse me.
I'll take 50 gold.
Painted one?
The hand of the king.
With the bread tattoo.
I got 50 gold on
Brunt. That's Brunt. Let me see.
50 gold on Brunt.
Yeah,
that's his face. Alright.
3, 2, 1, go!
Let's see if you punch like your old man did.
Looks like two.
They're both the same size. I think they're dancing.
Oh!
Good job, bro!
Good job,
bro! Damn it!
I will take damn my 50 gold at any time.
Okay, we're going to pay.
Very
up.
Good, Brunt. I shall work on this.
Leo.
No, here we go.
Get rid of the bird.